Where am I? What am I doing? Who's messaged me? What's that? I don't know who you are. Right, where am I? What am I doing? Exploring things. Things that are really far away. Wow. Really, I want to find a bit of a excuse me, planet I can land on to find some engineering gubbins. I've forgotten what it was I need. Oh well. This ship has no weapons. This is purely a fucking exploration ship. It can run better than it can fight. I don't think I'm going to get into much bother out here. Because there's nothing to bother me. Okay. Sure, I've scanned this fucking place. Yep. Look, orange. To match everything else in the game. Yeah. Right, scanning the star. Here we go. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. This looks like a little planet. Who will? Rings. Exciting. Planet to land on. I did say I was going to land on the first planet I came across when I started this exploration. So let's do it. It's more of a moon than a planet, but never mind.
Orbital flight engaged.
Looks like an icy planet. It is an icy planet. Gonna land in that big crater. Or maybe that big crater. Didn't judge that very well, really, did I? Let's at least make it interesting. I've lost my orientation to the crater. Is it here? No, it looks like it. Well, there's anything around worth investigating straight away. Let's have a bit of a cruise. I apologise if I look like I'm flying like a retard. I've recently changed my controls. I'm just trying to get used to them. The volume seems really quiet. Why is that? Because I've turned it down. Wait, what? No. For drive.
Drive assist.
Out these little blips. There's something over here. Whoops. Whoops, shit, fuck. Let's go this way. I meant to do that. I meant to turn. Ha! What's this? Damn it. Shit. This way. Thank you. rocks. All the rocks in the world. Am I still in that big crater? Okay, I'm out. Oh, rocks! Something. Pissed. What I need. I need phosphorus and chromium. I didn't see any chromium. Oh, I've got some. Germanium. Yeah, loads of that. Manganese, loads of. Sulfur was the other one. Loads of sulfur. Yeah. Fuck this. Find something more interesting. I don't know. I mean, I could just look up what's on this planet, but where's the fun in that? I'm exploring. Yep. A little slippy on the ice. Something over there. Fuck that up. Don't know where I was going. This way? Must be. Ah! Giant rock. Hello! Driving like a retard. Nickel. Carbon. Nickel. Carbon. Nickel. Technetium. I think I need some of that. Yeah. Nickel? Meh. Maybe. Probably got a lot of. Phosphorus. Where is it? There. Another one there, look. Is that it? Just sulfur. Oh. Oops. Okay, nothing over there then. Stuck. That was unfortunate. I'm not going to do a lot of exploring if I keep trashing my ship like this, am I? Yes, why not? Not a lot there. Fuck it, I'll go have a look somewhere else. Park in the middle of a rocky fucking field, wouldn't you? Thanks, ship. Right, let's go to the next place. It's like a little moon around this planet. While I'm doing that, I'm going to change my controls back to how they were because they're annoying me. Ah! fucking inverted them. Another landable. Well, did say I was gonna. Let's go and have a look. Feels better. Whee! I don't know what I'm doing really, I'm just spiraling. I love this bit of lag. There we go. Alright, don't just let go. Over here somewhere. That was weird. Well, that's that rolling when I dropped my landing gear.
Landing gear deployed.
Hey Siri. Set timer. 30 minutes.
Okay, 30 minutes of counting.
Right, let's see what we've got on this planet. Damn it, chassis integrity. Why am I at 100%? Am I in the other bloody vehicle? I am, aren't I? Stupid. I have no idea who you are, so I'm not going to accept your friend request. Nope. What we got? Nothing that I want. Selenium. Don't think I've come across much of that. These blue rocks that aren't blue are quite pretty. Ray. Okay. Stupid. Now I don't know where I am. Whoa. Holy shit. That was a bit ridiculous. Where am I? Don't play ominous music when I've just done something stupid. Why isn't my music playing? That's what I would like to know. Why have I not put the music on? I've come back round to my ship, that's what I'm following. Where am I? What the hell? It must have been my ship, but where did it go? Fuck. It's because I'm looking at my power meters. Power meters? Power thingy pit things. And not where I'm going. Oh, I was looking where I was going then. And that didn't fare much better, did it? Ugh. Stop driving like an absolute knobhead.
Oh, this is just getting retarded.
Oh, stop calling things retarded, Dave.
What's over yonder hill?
Fucking oil slick, from the look of it.
Oh? There's something over here. I'll go this way. Probably just driving around in a circle. Jump rocks.
Shit. Boing. Hello. That was interesting.
~59% Shit, I fucked my car up.
Right. Let's just check this one out and call the ship. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, look, I've been here.
Mercury. Yeah, let's have a bit of that.
See what the ship's going to come in. Is that something over there?
Is it just a shadow off a rock?
Sure, it's just a shadow, but I'm gonna have to go check it out.
I just don't seem to be able to judge which rocks are likely to cause me to smash into them and which aren't.
There's something there.
What the hell is this? Well, I ain't never seen one of these before.
What?
All data point telemetry links established.
What? Does that mean there's more?
Hmm.
I don't know what that means. Is something damaging me? More of these on this planet. You know what? Screw the ship. I'll have to go have a look. Something there, is that one? Nope. Fuck you, Sulphur. I don't want you. Better see it from the air. Where was that first one? Somewhere over here, wasn't it? Maybe not. Somebody's ringing me. Don't know who you are, unknown number. Now I've changed my controls back to how I used to have them. I'm constantly trying to fly as if I haven't changed them back. So a month of playing, I'm able to get used to the new controls, and now suddenly my brain thinks I'm using them. Well. Footballers. Bad enough. Let's go to the next planet. That's a bit surreal. How could I scan that? I don't know. I didn't make any sense to me. Mm-hmm. want to land in that crater. Craters within craters. That's the second time that's happened. Deployed and fucking...
Landing gear deployed.
Oh, when I put my landing gear out, my controls change. How strange. To repair. I didn't realise they auto repaired. Mm-hmm. It also said I only had 33% fuel. That's very odd. Every little rock. What did you do today? Oh, I played a game on my PC. Alright, what game's that? Elite Dangerous. Oh, I've never heard of that. What's it about? Oh, it's about driving around on planets, smashing into rocks. Come on. Stop driving over a shoe. Just flattened it. Something over there, lot. Nothing interesting. quick 20. What can I get rid of? All this shit. Did my own ship just fly over me? The hell? Tungsten. Thank you. Right. Where was I? I was here. I'll have another look. And then I'll call the ship. Ooh. There's a rock. Oh well, let's call the ship. Where is my ship? There it is. Just realised there's loads more resistance in my joystick to the left than there is to the right. It's got a crunchy point. It's rather annoying. Oh, hello ship. What the hell? Oh, come on. You gotta be joking. That was annoying.
Hey Siri, set timer, 12 minutes.
Okay, 12 minutes and counting.
Where is she? It sounds like it's coming from behind. Oh, it is. Is that in the same fucking spot? I'm backwards. No, it doesn't matter. Didn't know that. Oh no, I'm going to fly into the ring. Oop. Still not quite got used to the controls being changed back. Fucking backwards is that?
Orbital
It's a weird looking lump of rock. Bright, so bright. I need to sort that out. Controls all ass about the face. Well, this is going to be the end for now, because I'm going out shortly. Well, I'm eating in a few minutes, and I'm going out. So many rocks. There's something. I don't know if I've come across one of these before. I don't think so. I'll be having that vanadium. I think vanadium and zinc are things I need. No, maybe not. Zinconade? I'll have the vanadium anyway. Okay, and that's me done for now. So, if anyone has watched this, thank you. And I hope it wasn't too boring. I'm just testing the stream, really. But, see you later.